for not, don't worry. Be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Na 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 na. Girl to make you smile, so don't worry, be happy. Cause when you worry, your face will frown, and that will bring everybody down. Don't worry, yeah, be happy, be happy, be happy. No, 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 no.
Trip coming all the way from South Africa. I mean, the sun just came up. I mean, we love reggae. We don't hear it enough, no. I feel like, because it puts us in a great mood. I love the three of you.
Oh, thank you so, so much.
Howie, you are young and talented. I believe what I just heard, and it's early in the competition, but I think there's a good chance that you're gonna walk out of here with $1 million. I'm so excited you're here. Season 19!
Sofia.
You guys are amazing. You guys are happy. You know, we can tell that you're a family that love each other. And I really, really think the best thing you ever did was come to AGT.
Thank you so, so much.
You know, within 10 seconds, it's like, I know exactly the kind of music you want to make. You found your lane. It was beautifully simple. Your vocal, by the way, was spot on.
Thank you
absolutely
so, so
amazing.
Much.
And we've got this natural chemistry because you're a family.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good night, America's Got Talent!
Hello. Welcome. So tell me the name of the group.
We are Legion.
Yes.
And an Argentinian Malambo Company.
Is this something you do full time or do you have normal jobs?
So we have regular jobs. We teach, we are in construction, we are in hardware stores. So we rehearse all week, 2 a.m. before and after our real jobs.
Good for you.
Yes, this Good is what you. We want to do for a living.
So, you've seen the show before, you've obviously prepared yourself. Do you think you're going to win? And what would the money mean to you?
Yes, we think we're going to win this.
Yes.
And with the money, we would love to have our own studio.
Yeah.
Because all this preparation we've been doing in Fabian's parents' backyard.
Oh my God. Okay. And Fabian, what are your parents' names?
Chiqui and Tito.
Chiqui and...
Tito.
Tito.
And Tito. Okay, Tito. So this is for Chiqui and Tito.
Yes.
Okay. We're rooting for you. Good luck.
Okay, thank you so much. Much.
Thank you. Come on! Come on!
Look at those guys.
We needed that. That was epic.
Thank you very much.
Howie.
Wow, that was very exciting, very unexpected, very surprising. What are you thinking?
The Malambo is... life.
It's everything for us.
And this is a big dream for us, an incredible opportunity. Thank you so much.
Heidi.
Yeah, I don't know anything about the Malambo, this type of dance, but I was feeling every bit of it and I loved it. It was incredible. Many dancers have danced on the stage, but their feet have never been on fire.
It's still hot. It's still hot, dude.
It really, really was a treat.
Thank you very much, Heidi.
You know, this is something I genuinely can see in Vegas. I see this all over the world. I mean, the amount of preparation, and I could see how much this means to you. What I've loved about the show this year is that we're seeing acts from all over the world, and of course, America, we've never seen before. And it's just the best feeling in the world when something just works like that, and it's exciting and new and real. It's brilliant, brilliant, brilliant.
Thank you very much.
Sofia.
Well, I mean, I guess all the judges are so, like, fascinated and with you guys, because they're, you know, for them, this is something so different, exotic. You know, I'm South American, I've seen this dance many times. For me, you guys have to do something spectacular. And that was spectacular. I thought it was amazing. I had never seen anything like that.
Thank you.
And that's exactly why I am going to do this. This is exactly AGT. This might change these guys' lives, and I love to be part of it. Oh.
Thank you very much, AGT.
Absolutely brilliant. Really good dancing, fire, drums, whips, yeah, everything. Yeah.
It's amazing.
Gracias, muchachos.
It's time to meet the judges. Thank you, sir. I'm with you.
Hello. Very nice to meet you. And what is your name, please?
I'm Richard Goodall. I'm from Terre Haute, Indiana.
And Richard, how old are you?
I'm 55.
55. And what do you do for a living?
I've been a janitor for 23 years. The kids call me Mr. Richard.
Okay. So tell me what the big dream is, please.
My big dream? I like to sing. I love to sing. So.
Okay. Does everyone know you've come out today to audition?
Just my close-knit friends and my fiancée, Angie.
Oh. Is she here with you today?
No.
So she's the one you're going to call after the audition, yeah?
Yes, immediately, yes.
Okay. All right. And the song you've chosen today, tell me why you chose it.
The song speaks for itself, so.
Okay, all right. I'm not gonna ask any more questions. Let's do it. Good luck.
Whew.
Ah, are you a bit nervous?
Yeah.
It's okay, Richard.
This has been a long time coming. So.
Oh, bless you.
Let's go, Richard!
Shake off those nerves. We're here. We're rooting for you, Richard. Good luck. I hope he's good.
I know. I
really do.
Just a small town girl.
Oh my God.
Living in a lonely world.
What?
She took the midnight train going anywhere.
No way.
Just a city boy. Born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going.
Special, genuinely special. I think America is gonna love you.
I mean, that was spectacular. That was fun. This was an amazing surprise. I think you were perfect to come to AGT because you made our night.
Thank you, man. You're beautiful.
You, and maybe because you've been doing it for 23 years, but you just cleaned up. You know, I would imagine every kid that has ever been in a school with you is just screaming. I just think you're amazing.
We love you, Richard!
Richard, 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 you knocked me off my feet. I mean, we all had the best time with you up there on that stage. I really, really feel something when I see you up there and hear you up there. And now, this is what I'm gonna do for you, because I love you.
I'm late, but I'm here right now. Though I used to be romantic, I
I can't wait to see what you're gonna sing next.
Hills stuck on a hill, outsiders inside the home that we built. The cold settles in, it's been a long week.
He deserves it.
And now I think we should go and call your fiance. Should we call her?
Go and call her.
Oh my gosh, you guys, I've never even been on a plane. This was not on my radar to come to California. It's just a dream come true.
Happy you came.
Give it up one more time for Richard Goodall.
Yes, I'm here right now.
Oh! MG, I got the gold buzzer. She said, I knew it, I told you.
That was amazing. That was incredible.
And this is for you, little keepsake.
Thank you so much.
From your golden banana.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Hello.
Hello.
And what's your name, please?
My name is Samuel, a.k.a. Samuka.
Very nice to meet you. Tell us about your story, please.
I grew up in Brazil, Recanto das Emas. So when I was like about 13 years old, I discovered like cancer in my leg, and I had to amputate my leg. But luckily, like after that, I met dance, and like it changed my life, and that's why I'm here.
Wow. Amazing. Good for you. And do you have a dream beyond the show?
You mean if I win?
Yeah. Yeah.
I will get a house for my mom, of course, for sure. First thing. I hope to help also people with cancer. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. We're rooting for you. Good luck.
It was good in the beginning, and it just kept on getting better and wilder and more flips and more flips. It was incredible.
I tell you what, the whole of Brazil and the whole world is going to watch this and applaud you.
Yes, yes.
And you know, obviously the Olympics this year is bringing in breakdancing for the first time. And I always think about this show a bit like the Olympics. Sometimes in my head I go, that's a 10. Occasionally I go, that's an 11. That was a 12.
Thank you so much.
You really are an inspiration. Sofia.
Well, dancing is my favorite part of America's Got Talent, and you didn't disappoint me. You're one of the best acts that I've seen.
Thank you so much.
Howie.
Your style is so contemporary, and you totally forget or not even aware of being an amputee. It's how you take that stage and the song you choose, it's mesmerizing.
Absolutely.
This part, I think I know where it's going. Howie.
Yes.
Heidi.
Yes.
Sophia.
Yes.
If I calculate how many people I think are gonna see this, it's probably about 100 million yeses.
You're gonna see.
Was incredible.
Thanks.
You did that flip with one leg.
Go.
I loved it.
Amazing.
Liv is here?
Yes.
And the impossible is just an opportunity to explore. So never give up.
Dude. Samuka, I love you, man. You're incredible.
Hi, how you doing?
Wow. Tell us all about you.
Yes, absolutely. So my name is Reyna Roberts. I'm a country singer.
Where do you consider home now?
Nashville.
Okay.
Yep, home of country music.
Okay.
As they say.
Okay, song choice. Tell me about the song and why you decided on this one and what's, is it original?
It is. It's called Raised Right. It's kind of a funny story. So I'm a nerd. I love Star Wars, Supernatural, Doctor Who, Star Trek, all those things.
Me too.
And I was watching a Star Wars movie and I was like, oh my goodness, this character was not raised right. And I was like, wait, that's a great title. Let me use that and then make it about my life and then it will be, you know, a story that I can tell. And so that was like kind of the backstory behind Raised Right. It's cute.
Okay. So Reyna, why did you decide to come on the show this year?
My dream has always been to be a superstar. I want to create music that outlives me and hopefully that inspires other people. And I feel like this is the moment that is going to become reality for me.
Okay, good luck.
You got it.
Oh, shoot, she's a whole band.
Y'all ready?
Your worries be on your best. Do unto others like the good Lord says. Unless you cross me or one of my girlfriends, say what you mean what you say. Take your secrets to the grave. I grew up that way, and I wouldn't change one damn thing. I'm a little bit of whiskey and a sweet tea. I'm a little bit of city in my country.
Got a little bit of wrong, and my way is right.
open up my heart. You can love me or not. There's no such thing as sin. Let it all come right in.
Her voice is so good.
You're not messing around, are you?
Not at all.
No, you're not. Howie,
I think you have an incredible talent, and it's a risk to do an original. That original didn't ring to me, but that's all, it's all very subjective.
It's okay, y'all. It's okay. It's okay.
It didn't hook me.
Heidi.
I like the song. You have an amazing voice. I love when you really belt it out. I love when you hold the note. I also love this look that you're serving today. I love it.
Yeah! I think the band was great. I think the song was great. I think her voice was great. I feel that you're such a complete artist, and you look beautiful, gorgeous girl.
I always think the sign of a great artist is actually when they bring a great band, and you've got a great band. And I think you know exactly where you're going. I am so thrilled, beyond thrilled actually, that you came on the show. You've no idea, really.
Thank you so much.
That's why I'm going to give you your first yes.
It's a no for me. I'm
what?
Sorry, it didn't move me.
We're fantastic. You get a big fat yes from me.
Three yeses.
Don't be so mean, huh?
Is that being mean?
Yeah, for sure.
I think you're wrong. I mean, she was very good.
All the leaves are brown and the sky is blue. I've been for a walk on a winter's day. I've been sick from walk.
I mean, this dog.
Whoa!
Thank you so much.
I'm going to say, I really do mean this, and I love Adrian and Hurricane. This was a level up.
Absolutely.
Genuinely, a level up.
Thank you.
I mean, when you said your dog can dance, he actually dances better than human dances we've had on. Yeah. I'm not kidding. I've never seen anything like this.
It was amazing.
Heidi, what do you think?
I loved it. I love the both of you. I mean, it was incredible. The stopping, the starting, the anticipation, what's happening next. I loved it.
Listen, Hurricane won last year. This is, I agree with you 100%. This is better. It's energetic. It was like ballet.
Yeah.
I love your dog.
I love him too.
Okay, good. We're going to vote. Howie.
Yes.
Thank you.
Heidi.
It's a yes from me.
A big yes.
Thank you so much.
I'm not going to give you four yeses. I'm going to give you about 4,000 yeses.
Thank you so much.
That was unbelievable.
Thank you.
Leading through the darkest night, when rivers become tidal, I use my list to break the pain, hoping for survival. I don't want to lose my sight, but my mind is caving in.
All right, all right.
Cause we were born to love, to breathe and not give up. But in the face of darkness, I won't run. We were born to love.
The audience loved it.
No, I am broken, but am I ever gonna win? Because of my flesh and bones tell me that I am down again. But is it too for this life to be made new? If I'm gonna climb out, no, I've gotta climb out for you. No, I am broken, but am I ever gonna win? Because my flesh and bones tell me that I am down again. But is it too late for this?
This means a lot to you, doesn't it?
It means a lot to us, yeah.
Good for you. Howie.
So listen, the audience loves you. You have great voices, great harmony, but personally... this was a great song in a pub. If I was in a bar and you guys were playing, I would have the best night ever. Heidi.
I like the song.
Thank you, Heidi.
The harmonizing sounded really good to me. I thought it was a nice song.
Nice.
Yeah.
Are we looking for great?
I think it's great. My favorite part was the beginning when you guys started singing together. I love you. I think people love you.
Yep. I'm going to agree with Heidi and Sofia. You can't fake how you feel. And I really felt that. I thought that your vocals were great, the harmonies were great, I loved the song, and this is absolutely the right thing you've done to come on here, because I think people are gonna really like you. Okay, we're gonna vote. Heidi.
Well, I'm gonna give you a first yes. How about that?
Second yes.
Didn't bowl me over, so it's a no.
Okay. Let me be honest.
I don't think you booed loud enough. Boo! This is on behalf of us, the audience. This is your third yes that gets you through.
Thank you guys so much.
How he ain't part of your community? I can see this.
But he might be one day.
He might win him over. Nice seeing you.
But I think someone is even more excited to see you. Who is this person yelling?
That's my family.
I mean, someone has a very loud organ up there.
Oh, yeah.
Who are you?
My name is Aaron, but I'm also AKA the Stud Muffin Supreme. Woo!
What does it mean, Stud Muffin?
Well, one, I'm a stud. Yeah. Two, I'm hot and fluffy like a muffin, so 1 + 2 = 3, Stud Muffin Supreme. Yeah, baby!
I bet... Are you his wife?
I'm his mother!
Oh.
His mother.
Where's your wife?
She's hiding somewhere up there.
Don't hide. There you are.
There she is.
What are you doing for us, Stud Muffin?
I'm gonna be dancing.
Okay.
My favorite!
Why America's Got Talent?
Well, I got over 18 million likes on TikTok.
Wow!
Really?
When all those numbers started going up, I'm like, I got something going on here, so I might as well flaunt it.
Whoa, got it!
We're all excited to see it, Stud Muffin. Good luck. The stage is yours.
Thank you.
Check which mom I gave you!
Woo! The mom has like the loudest yell on the planet.
What is your name?
My name is Dee Dee Simon.
Oh. Hello, Dee Dee. Tell us about you.
I'm from Oakland, California. I am a registered nurse at San Quentin State Prison. And I've been singing for most of my young life. And I'm just so happy to be here today.
So you are a nurse at...
San Quentin State Prison.
And you've done that for how many years?
19.
Wow. Wow.
Have the prisoners ever heard you sing?
When I first got there, after I sang a song, a riot broke out. Then I had to triage everybody. Wow. So I waited all these years, and then they asked me again, and I just did it 2 months ago, and it was peace.
Do they know at work that you're here tonight?
No, I haven't told anyone at work that I'm here, just my family.
And what brought you here this year?
Destiny.
Yeah.
I don't see myself anyplace else but here right now, Simon.
And Dee Dee, what's the big dream?
You know, it's always been a door. I get to this door and I never get to go through it because of something.
Yeah.
So my big dream is to make that door and walk through it.
I love that.
And take care of my family.
What a great answer. Okay. I promise you, we're all rooting for you, so best
Thank
of luck.
Thank you. And I am telling you, you're the best man I've ever known. There's no way that I can ever go, darling. There's no way, and no, 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 no way. I'm living without you. I'm not living without you. I'm not living without you. See, there's just no way. There's no way. Please, baby, don't leave me, baby. Now won't you say,
Sofia.
I thought it was spectacular.
Thank you.
You know, it's coming from your soul. It was a beautiful treat to have you here tonight.
Heidi. No,
not just. To be honest, I think you one of the best singers we've had this season.
Wow.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It was incredible. It was just building and getting better and better. Then the shoes came off and you were just down on the floor and you were just giving it your all. You can really feel how much you want this spot, and I feel like you nailed it.
Thank you.
Howie.
You said every time I went to that door, something happened and I couldn't go through the door. And I think that you are out. You are free. Welcome to the world that you deserve to be in.
Thank you. Oh, not
just for Dee Dee. There's nothing more frustrating than when you've got talent and you just can't be heard. And I promise you, tomorrow, things are gonna just be better.
They are.
And I think you're gonna inspire a lot of other people. Would you dedicate this song to anyone?
To everyone that was told no. Keep going, because one yes can change your life.
No, not just
and who are you going to call if you get through?
My mama.
Is she here?
Yeah, she's right there. Hi, Mommy.
Hi, Mommy.
Dee Dee, I mean, seriously, you picked one of the hardest songs in the world, and you absolutely nailed it. I think you did amazing.
Thank you.
Okay, Howie.
You know, you said one yes can change your life. I'll give you your first yes.
Thank you.
Honey.
Second yes.
Three yeses.
I think makes it one, two, three, four yeses.
The music was so dramatic, and I think people are gonna love
you. Amazing.
Thank you.
I know nothing about dance other than I do know when someone is original. God knows how many months you spent getting that together. It was like a machine.
Yeah.
Literally.
Yeah.
You've got a real shot at winning after that.
It's one of the most, how do you say amazing in Japanese?
Subarashi.
Subarashi.
And
you were able to stay in sync at such an amazing speed, and then you add the agility to that. Like, you guys are bending over and back so fast. I've never seen that kind of movement. It was original. You are so worthy of being on season 19.
Anyway, subarashi, subarashi, subarashi from me as well. I love the outfit change halfway through the song. I love the synchronicity of it all. No, it was spot on. My favorite act so far of the day.
Thank you. You're gonna vote, Howie.
How do you say yes in Japanese?
Yes? Hi.
Hi.
Heidi.
Hi.
Hi. Simon.
Hi, 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 hi.
That one was a really good one.
That was going both ways.
Literally, yeah.
I mean, that was actually quite incredible.
Incredible. Oh,
not gonna stop, Mom. Can't stop me now.
Hello. Welcome, both of you. Let's hear your names, please.
I'm Stuart Walker.
And I'm Jenna Walker. We're brother and sister.
Okay. And where are you from?
We're Toronto, from Canada.
Woo! That's my country.
What kind of music are you into?
Country music.
Country. Brilliant. Right. Do you write your own songs?
We do. We're actually going to perform an original song. It's called People Don't Talk About.
And tell me what it's about.
We wrote this song probably 2 years ago. Our family's been through a lot of stuff that we kind of didn't feel comfortable talking about, and we wrote it about that. We felt like if we had this opportunity to get on this stage, and if we had one song to play, this would be the song.
This is the one.
Us at 17 would have loved to hear this song.
That's really important. And do you think you're going to win?
We've been chasing this dream for a long, long time, and we feel like it's just the right moment.
And timing sometimes is everything, right?
Exactly, yeah.
Exactly.
We're all rooting for you, so best of luck.
Thank you.
All right.
I like it when a group is a family.
Yeah.
I think they're going to be good.
All right.
Cowboys, I like to play pretend. Bunch of kids in a backyard, back when it made sense.
We would speak our minds and say just what we meant. That was the old me. Nobody told me that everything changes.
Reality sets in.
You better keep quiet if you wanna fit in.
People don't talk about when it's 2 a.m. You're talking to yourself again. You're digging a hole, you're digging a hole.
People don't talk about trying to be yourself, but feeling like you're someone else. You're not alone, you're not alone. Oh, I wanna know everything that you don't say out loud. Yeah, all the things that people don't talk about.
Take a breath, say it all, then say the rest. If you let it out, you can let him in. Take a load off, take a breath, say it all, then say the rest. If you let it out,
you can let him in.
People don't talk about when it's too late. You're talking to yourself again. You're digging a hole, you're digging a hole.
Howie, you're on your feet.
First of all, your singing and your writing is impeccable. And I don't usually respond to lyrics like I'm responding to this. You know, I've been very open. My little soapbox is mental health, and there's a stigma attached. And the thing that allows me to survive is the ability to talk about it. This song is an important song, and I think that you are going to go a long way in this competition.
Wow.
Thank you.
Yeah, I liked it too. I like the song. I love that you're siblings. I also feel that you really want it, and I feel like you deserve it.
Wow. Thank you.
Thank you.
you did the right thing coming tonight to AGT because it was like a big treat for all of us. It was impeccable.
Thank you. Thank you guys so much.
That was a great, great audition. Seriously good. Unbelievably powerful. That song was stunning. So, Howie, yes or no?
Yes.
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 Okay, that makes it 4 yeses. Congratulations.
Their reaction just meant the world, because
really
that
did.
Song means so much to us, just from what we've been through as a family in terms of mental health. And that's what was important to us.
For Howie didn't point that out immediately, it was shocking, because that's the whole point.
Listen, everybody here got it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank
you're
you.
Amazing.
Oh my gosh. Baby, let me love you down. There's so many ways to love you. Maybe I can break you down. There's so many ways to love ya. Got me like, oh my God, I'm so in love. I found you finally. You make me wanna say, oh, 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 my God.
Okay, Sofia.
It was perfect. I love how you guys kept multiplying and multiplying. Your faces were really into it. You were feeling it. Good job.
Thank you so much.
At some point, you all looked like a kaleidoscope a little bit. I would say, though, in order to win this, you have to up the choreography a little bit more. I feel like you have to make it a little harder.
What was she looking at?
Howie.
Well, you know, listen, the audience is with you. The audience is probably related to most of you. I don't disagree with Heidi in the sense that the bar has been raised this season. And when you see dancers on this million-dollar stage, you want to see at least one move where you just go, oh my God, that's something I never saw before.
Let me just say something. I actually completely disagree. It was brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Are you kidding? What I loved about this was, first of all, the energy. And I think what I just saw is everything a great school should be doing, which is encouraging talent, friendship. And it reminded me when I watched those High School Musical movies, thinking every kid should go to a school like that because it's fun. So this, in my opinion, should only go one way. Howie?
I wanted to see one move. I can't say yes. It's a no for me.
Howie, come on.
Wow. Sofia?
Yes!
Thank you so much.
I'm going to give you a yes.
Thank you so much.
One no, two yeses.
Heidi.
Yes! 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 Yes!
See, I see it kind of like stairs. You're on your first step. I feel like the next one has, you have to up this, what you just did, you know?
Yes.
I believe that you can do it, so I'm gonna give you a yes.
To come back.
Yeah!
Take it to a whole nother level!
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Very well. And what's your name, please?
My name is Liv Warfield.
Liv Warfield.
Yes.
And tell me a little bit about you.
Oh, well, I am from Chicago, Illinois, by way of Peoria, Illinois. I sing a little soul, rock and roll, R&B, everything.
And you write your own material?
I do write my own music, yes.
Yeah, and yes. This is something you do full time?
Absolutely, oh yes.
You've done what, a lot of gigs?
Yes, I've been on stage with the greatest in the world, Prince. And also Nancy Wilson of Heart. I've been on a lot of stages, and I'm just glad to be here to be able to do the music and do what I love. I just want to represent that, you know?
Amazing.
Thank you.
So I ask every singer this, Liv, how are you finding the music business in general as a performer?
I've been doing this for a long time, and the industry is really hard because things have changed over time.
Yeah.
But I continue to push just because I feel like I have a story. I have it. I just want to inspire people because I haven't quit.
Right.
And I won't.
Right.
You know?
Well, the great thing about having an audience is we feed off the audience.
Yes.
You know, that's why we have an audience, you know?
Yes.
So when we feel that energy, it makes our job so much easier. So forget about us.
Yes.
They're the only ones that matter.
100%. Yes.
Okay, should we do it?
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
All right.
Okay. What's up? How you doing?
Wow, that's a big band.
Wow. Oh my God, how many?
Well, if you stare at it long enough, you won't see it move. Well, if you can't swing the wrecking ball, still some damage you gotta do. But I said, please, please, call me. I'll tell him nothing, so. Well, if you stare at it long enough, you become somebody else. Oh, baby, 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 baby.
told me you have to choose what you will or lose. Can't have everything. Don't you take chances, I feel the pain. Don't you let it run. Cause love won't set you free. I could stand by the side.
Liv, I have a big problem.
Oh.
That wasn't long enough. Seriously, that lyric, Wrecking Ball, I mean, that summed up how I felt just then.
Okay.
It was like being, in a good way, punched in the face by your energy, the band,
yes,
all these years of frustration,
yes,
and you come on here, and I'm sorry, I can't give you a yes. I've got to give you one of these.
So what if it hurts me? So what if I break down? So what if this world just throws me off the edge? Feet run out of ground. I gotta find my place. I wanna heal myself. Don't care about all the pain in front of me. I just wanna be.
Thank you. Come on.
Thank you.
That was unbelievable.
I'm overwhelmed. so grateful. We all do it because we love it so much. We live through the music. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Give it up one more time for Liv Warfield!
Great things are gonna happen after this. You deserve that.
Thank you.
Yeah,
that
is the very least I could do.
Bless.
Really?
No, really. We are all thankful. I'm thankful. Just
oh
thank
my
you.
God! You've just thank made you. Our show great. Thank you.
Blessings. Thank you.
Come on. Oh, that's for you.
Oh, thank you.
Oh my God, that was amazing.
Thank you.
Good evening.
Hello, hello.
Hi.
Who are you, handsome man?
I'm Phil Lewis, 27 years old, from Statesboro, Georgia.
Bravo. Philip, what are you going to do for us tonight?
Baton twirling, but self-taught.
Why baton?
I saw a clip on YouTube and absolutely fell in love with it. It just presents such an amazing challenge for me.
It's hard.
And I love it so much. I love it.
What do you usually do to prepare for a performance?
I say a prayer of gratitude. I listen to a song from Beyonce. And I
Which one?
Usually Crazy in Love. That's a hype song for me.
Oh.
Okay, good.
And then lastly, I have a donut before every single performance.
Donut?
Did you just have one?
Yes.
I love that.
I'm ready to go.
Which kind of donut?
Glazed.
Glazed.
The OG, classic.
Yeah, baby.
The OG.
I like the ones that have got raspberry jam in the middle.
Those are so good. I love those too.
I like custard.
Okay.
We'll be back with more donut talk right after this.
All right.
Are you nervous?
A little bit. A little.
Okay. We're ready for you, Philip.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
The anticipation is amazing.
No one's ever said that before. My preparation involves donuts.
Guys, I want to get donuts after this, please.
Let's go.
I have a feeling it's going to be good.
Look, already.
Give it time. I met a boy last week trying to run that game. Made it sound so sweet when it say my name. I said, boy, stop, run it back. You can talk that talk, but can you play that sax?
Baby, I've been waiting for a while. Yeah! Baby, maybe you can get it if you got the time I like. I need a sweet, but don't be
thinking it was gonna be a little bit boring.
Yep.
It was actually a dangerous act. I was thinking something can happen at any moment with that thing. It was amazing. Howie.
You're like a one-man parade. You juggled, you danced, you did tumbling. That was spectacular.
Heidi.
It was absolutely incredible. Is this actually part of the Olympics?
Not yet.
It should be at the Olympics, and you should be there.
I've got to be honest with you. When someone says baton twirling, I'm not like going, great. However, this was on a different scale. I mean, genuinely.
Thank you.
And your showmanship, by the way, is off the chart.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Over the years, this is the best I've ever seen.
Oh, thank you so much.
We're going to vote now.
Well, I mean, definitely a yes.
Howie.
Yes.
Yes.
Four yeses.
Yes.
Incredible.
He was like a little dynamite out there.
Yeah, he was amazing.
The amount of dedication to get that good.
Yeah, it's hours and hours in my front yard in the hot Georgia sun, and now being able to have done this on America's Got Talent is just so surreal.
Thank you, Phil. Thank you for...